Yeah, y'all. Today's lesson, we're gonna learn how to divide fractions. Now, I know you may be afraid, but listen up. Yeah. You ain't gotta be afraid, cause the musical math teacher's here. And if you follow these three steps,
come on.
I guarantee,
come on,
you're gonna learn and master how to divide fractions. Listen up, keep, then change, then flip.
Come on, flip, flip.
Keep, then change, then flip.
Yeah, come on, flip, flip.
Keep, then change, then flip.
Aw, oh, yeah, yeah.
Keep, then change, then flip.
Yeah,
come on, y'all. Keep, then change, then flip. Denominator times denominator.
Come on.
The numerator times the numerator. Denominator times denominator.
Yeah.
The numerator times the numerator.
Come on.
Denominator times denominator.
Come on.
The numerator times the numerator.
Come on.
Denominator times denominator.
You say.
Numerator times numerator.
Come on.
Denominator times denominator.
Come on.
The numerator times the numerator.
Yeah.
Denominator times denominator.
Yeah.
The numerator times the numerator.
Yeah,
the numerator,
time
the numerator.
Yeah,
denominator, time the denominator.
What you
divide by 9, simplify, that's fine.
Yeah,
divide
yeah.
by 8, break it down, that's great. Divide by 7, simplify like heaven. Divide by 6, if it works, that's it.
What you
divide by 5, let the rule decide. Divide by 4, break it down some
it's
more. Divide by 3, you know that's the key. Divide by 2, that's half for you. Divide by 9, simplify, that's fine. Divide by 8, break it down, that's great. Divide by 7, simplify like heaven. Divide by 6, if it works, that's it. Divide by 5, let the rule decide. Divide by 4, break it down some more. Divide by 3, you know that's the key. Divide by 2, that's half for you.
The full lesson drops next week. Stay tuned.
Rule number 1 is what? Keep, then change, then flip. That's right, we do keep, change, and flip. All right, then after we do keep, change, flip, what is step number 2? Step number 2 is what? That's right. We got to multiply numerator times the numerator and then denominator times denominator. That's right, y'all. Numerator times the numerator and then denominator times denominator. All right, and then our last...